This actually seems pretty cool. For the news on DBZ Space, it says, "People of Earth, lend me your energy, Super Saiyan 3 Goku. Get Legends Limited Super Saiyan 3 Goku upon completion." I assume this event is going to be outrageously hard to grind. It's probably going to have a lot of, like, you're going to have to do unimaginable things to grind this to be able to get him. The event's coming soon. Complete the event missions and get Legends Limited Super Saiyan 3 Goku. Doesn't really give us too much information about it, but yeah, it doesn't tell us really anything about it at all. The event can be played after clearing main story 1, 2, and 6 on normal difficulty. Z power for Super Saiyan 3 Goku can also be obtained from summons. Well, duh. For more details, see the Z power list on the summon screen. Huh. Let's see. Well, I don't know where it's at. Unless he's on this one. Which he's not. This is alright, because they only have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. They only got 10 characters on here, so you definitely got a good chance of getting one of these two guys after they come out tonight. Sorry guys, I had to move my mic. But I don't know what banner it is talking about for Z power. No clue. On the 28th, which is tonight, I guess this is coming back, it looks like. I think I already have that completed though, so I assume it's gonna be the same thing. Looks like they're gonna update the shop. The shop where you buy crystals, that is. Looks like they're gonna bring, I don't even know if I'm reading this right. 228. It says 228. It looks like they're gonna bring back the Super Chrono crystals too. I could definitely use one of those, man. I'd love to get three of those actually. But other than that, that's really all we gotta go over. Everybody knows these guys are coming out tonight. Broly and DKP. But this is interesting that they're actually gonna give away, let you be able to actually obtain a chance to get a Legends Limited character. So I definitely suggest everybody do this. It's just, doesn't tell you anything else. See the Z power list on the summon screen. It's not there. I don't know, man. It's not here. Unless it's talking about like Happy Weekend and stuff or something, but I doubt it. Yeah, that's all we gotta go over, guys. So look forward to seeing and getting SSJ3 if you don't have him. I assume they're probably only gonna let you be able to get him at 2 stars. One, if that, maybe. I don't know. Just depends. Depends on how much Z power they drop to be able to let you to get it. So, stay tuned for the next one, and make sure you guys like and subscribe. Let me know in the comment section below what you think.
If they set that android free, it will be the end of all of us!